You know, it's so crazy. It's an odd, an honored feeling that we were safer last. We had a great big production, and the applause, the excitement from the crowd is just overwhelming. But you know what really is cool about that is you really see how people just embraced the first film, and they really embrace these characters, and they just love them so much, and they're so excited. So it's such a great feeling, man. It's a little overwhelming, you know. It's a little overwhelming, but it's incredible. We were all so excited to see it that literally when the lights went out, we all, as a whole cast, jumped down on the floor so we could look up and watch this. But that's how, you know, we're excited as well, because although we're all in the film, there's a lot of the parts that we didn't see that were filmed, you know, with other characters, and we haven't seen it. So we're just fans just as much as anybody else. I was coming here as a fan before I was coming here to work. So this, it's more odd for me to be here on this side. I'm used to being on the other side and watching the panels and watching all, you know, the superheroes that I love on film. So it's still a little bit odd for me to be on this side, you know, kind of on the inside looking out when I was always on the outside looking in. It's a little bit weird, but it's kind of a cool thing because I really understand that. I really understand the emotion that's involved in how much you embrace these characters and love these characters and can possibly be disappointed. So we want to deliver, you know, and I, as a fanboy, I want to deliver. I take pride in that. And I'm pretty confident that people are going to love this film.